husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Madesi, my friend. How have things been since last week's incident?
Ever since you scared off that thug from the Thieves Guild, not one of them's bothered me. We're lucky to have you here.
It's my pleasure. If you see the Thieves Guild harassing anyone else, you be sure and let me know.
I presume you're bothering.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from the Realms.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you. It's nice to receive good news for a change. Did you recover anything else from the warehouse worth mentioning? Then there's no time to lose. It won't take long for Sarthas's associates to learn of his death. The source of the poison must be destroyed once and for all. Otherwise, another dealer will simply take his place. Do this task for me, and you'll be well on your way to a title in Riften. Good. Report back to me when your task is complete. Good journey to you.
Harald, I have need of you.
Yes, Mother. What is it?
This situation with the sewers beneath the city. I hear people have entered this place and have gone missing. Do you know of this?
Yes, I've heard such things. Anuriel assures me they're just fabrications. And there's nothing down there save a few stray skeever.
Well, make sure we keep the patrols out night and day, just to be certain.
My lady, Maven Blackmire has sent word that she requires your seal in order to expand her shipments into Morrowind.
But of course, tell her she'll have it. Maven is one of the few people I can trust, and I'd be delighted to give her my blessing.
Yes, my lady. I will pass the good news on to her.
picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Did you hear something? Thought I heard something.
Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
What do you aim to do with that hammer, friend? Knock down a house?
Missing, so Grelka must have it. I wish this town would stop pointing their fingers at me. There is a thieves' guild in town, you know.
Did we have an appointment?
No.
It was a delivery? I can't
welcome
remember.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I'm Jarl. I hope the road fared well for you. Well done. Your continued efforts have been of great benefit to the people of Riften. Allow me to present you with this compensation for your selfless efforts.
I would never know if you placed me in that danger. You know.
Good journey to you.
Why do you always question my judgment? You don't trust me.
I trust you. I'm just concerned about her safety, that's all. Don't be angry with me.
I'm not.
I excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments.
Meet me in my chambers later and we can discuss the situation in private.